mali tayong lahat. Yung game 1 natin, para sa mga hindi nakaabot dyan kanina, naka-upload na yon sa ating YouTube channel, okay? youtube.com/wombo x combo. Kung sa mga hindi nakapanood ng game number 1, pwede nyo nang panoorin doon, okay? Eto na yung hook kay Ogre Teams, yung sniper andito, shrapnel. Gusto yata kumuha ng kill, pero alam nila na kahit i-focus nila yung Queen of Pain, makaka-blink out yan. So, eto, si Sam H top lane, yung CS natin, Juggernaut, with 23-10 yung gitna, yung Sand King. Pero may backup dito, yung sniper, makaka-double kill pa yata. And yan, dalawa sa gitna, Queen of Pain at saka Pudge, merong responde, merong backup. Eto pa, makulit ka, kukuha ka pa ng bounty rune. Ohio, naka-shrapnel dito, and then magic missile. Wala nang kawala ang kuya mo, Kuku, getting that kill. 3-1 yung score, Queen of Pain sa gitna, and a scream of pain. Yung Pudge, let's see, gusto nilang kunin yung sniper, pero nandiyan yung vengeful to protect, ha? Steady gold tip, kaya kumpiyansa rin si Pudge. And then top lane naman, naka-metamorphosis, etong si Terror Blade, trying to get something dun sa melee niya, makapag-farm. Pero yung Sun King, papalag. Eto, Caustic Final, nagpa-pop etong mga creeps. Salve, eto rin. Pero yung Sandstorm, available pa for Sam H. Wala na, alay na ang buhay niya. Dito na ang kuya mo. Okay, i-stream natin yan. Pero top lane teams, bumak up dito. Pero nahuli na, nandyan din yung Pudge at saka yung Rubik. Eto yung Sun King, bumalik. Pero isa-isa sila dito. Febby trying to hook dito yung kuya mo Sam H, pero out na. 3-3 yung score. Okay, so aabangan, meron pang Ogre yan, na buff yung Bloodlust. So lalo nang mahirap yan. Pero gitna, eto, Barrow Strike, and then Assassinate yung stun, nakapag-Pit of Malice. Etong si tropang Ohio, pero iaalay na lang ba to? Wala pang nahuhuli. Queen of Pain trying to get something out of this one, pero out na. Nakaalis na itong si Sam H. Diyos ko Lord, shoutouts to our 2,000 viewers. Kamusta? Magandang gabi sa inyo. Sa likod, eto na, Dogs, ano, eh, ay, Diyos ko Lords, na Omni Slash, yung Rubik, walang kalaban-laban. Lagay, yung Blink Dagger ni Sam H para sa playmaking, tsaka hindi lang playmaking yon, space creation yon on the side of TNC. Pero ito, hinahabon nila si Rio. Uy, nakita! Pero may TP rito na bumabackup. Yung stun, andyan yung Dark Rift. So, they would like to get Rio lang muna, pero hindi, dinisable Sam H yung dalawa para hindi ma-burst ang kuya mo. Yun lang, well played, well played. So 5-3 yung score, top lane naman. Eto, si Raven, naka-Blade Fury, pero yung Queen of Pain, tapos na. Yung iyong Juggernaut ikot, tsaka wala na rin siyang Omni Slash dito, kaya kukunin na siya, kinomit na rin yung Sonic Wave. Namatay pa yung Courier, kamalasan Gaming Raven, miss position, walang support. That cost him his life, mga tropa. Top lane Raven trying to defend this tier 1 tower. Ogre kasama niya, pero Terror Blade and Queen of Pain committing for this one. Mushi blinking out. Pero ito, yung Terror Blade, wala siyang Sandermin. If you're a Terror Blade user, okay lang kahit hindi mo lagyan yung Sander ng level 6. Pero be sure na ready yung skill point mo para when that time comes, pwedeng bumakap sa iyo yung player mo. Man, I do have Sander, go back up. Pwedeng ganun eh. Okay, pero on him, he's already level 6 and hindi niya nilagyan yung Sander. Yung skill point niya, inexpend niya pa on some skill. So that's a blunder for him once again. Amplify the damage with Veil of Discord on Queen of Pain. Okay, para di sila asa solely kaya Terror Blade. Pero ito, Blink, Barrow Strike, Magic Missile, and then Omni Slash. Alam nila na tanky etong Underlord, kaya hindi sila pwede mag-commit. Half-cook. Half-cook. Naka-upload na yung game number 1, mga tropa. Okay? So ito, may Barrow Strike pa paalis. Ayan na. And then yung Blink Dagger out niya. Easy Blink out. Well played by Sam H, dodging that Firestorm dito ng Underlord. Pero yung hard carry na Terror Blade dito, no pressure on him. Pare, nagpa-farm na yung nagpa-farm pa yung mid laner nila, kailangan lumakas. Pero ito, hindi nagpa-farm, and then that stun, wala siyang mana for Sander doon. Once again, napatay nila yung hard carry Terror Blade dito. Smoke of Deceit, eto na yung Magic Missile. Meron na Sander yan, ha. Ay, Barrow Strike did not connect, pero hindi sila pwedeng mag-commit dyan. out na yan, wala silang damage. And alam nila may Thunder, etong Terror Blade, kaya they will go back. Pero yung punch nag-aabang, Omni Slash by Raven, sinolo ni Feppy, Terror Blade, and that leads to Fnatic getting 3 kills mga tropa and Terror Blade surviving. Okay? So ito, isang mabilis Roshan kagad. Pero malapit na mabuhay yung mga TNC heroes. Ito na yung Wave of Terror pero natulungan pa yata yung Fnatic. And 8 seconds bago mabuhay yung Sand King. And I think this is going to be Roshan for them. Buknong Pudge, Feby trying to get something. ADTR on Rubik. May swap dito so he'll be dead. Nakapag-Barrow Strike na pero still he will be dead. Ito yung Dark Rift. Barrow Strike by Sand King. Pero hindi, yung Roshan. Pucha. Man, seriously, this is going to be a gift ng Fnatic para sa TNC. And now, hinahara. Oy, meron pa, lalaban pa. Pit of Malice, pero yan, Kuku already with the Aegis. Pero yung Pudge dito, Feby, nakapag dismember pa. Pero Epicenter, hindi kayo makakatakas. Etong Queen of Pain, dinamay na ni Sam H. Mga tropa, sobrang exposed tong Epi na yun. Pero still, Sam H., hindi, eh nga, download mo na lang talaga. Download mo na lang sa Twitch. Tier 2 tower, kinukuha. Ayan na, yung Barrow Strike. And then yung Assassinate. Kay Pudge, humahabol yung TNC. Pero Pit of Malice dito, alam nila may Barrow Strike pa yung Sand King eh. May Blink Barrow pa, kaya makakahabol. Eto sa Rubik, magte-telekinesis ka pa? Kala mo talaga may Arif? Pero Dark Rift Palace may swap. Pero Blink sa Dark Rift. Kasi ito yung signature hero niya. Pero ito, magkaka-engagement. Magic Missile kagad. And then nakakasana pa. Arrow Strike din nag-connect. Pero may left dito yung Rubik. Set lang rin yun. Veil of Discord pop. Assassinate kaya Rubik doon. Pero may Guardian Greaves. They were able to get that Vengeful Spirit. Pero ito sa likod, yung hook ng Pudge. Getting itong si Ogre. On the way ng Terror Blade. Yung mga support ang kinukuha. Pero sa likod, Ohio. Nakapag-Guardian Greaves and Blade Fury dito. Mamamatay ba yung Terror Blade? Let's see, nakapag-Sunder pa. Pero yung Queen of Pain ni Mushi, Assassinate, dinabigyan. Grabe yung Micruan ng Kuya mo rito. Walang namatay on the side of Fnatic. And now, yung Kai, dismember kay Juggernaut. Kuku, makakatakas ba? 3 heroes na on the side of TNC. Steady. Nakataka si Kuku. Dark Rift sa bot lane. Kumpiyansa mga kuya mo, pre. Terror Blade kami. Meron kaming Metamorphosis pero already cancelled. So Dark Rift didn't push through dito sa tier 3 tower. Kaya out na ang kuya pero humahabol. Etong si Sam H. Barrow Strike kay Rubik. And then merong yung Scepter yan. Matic pero yung hook ng Pudge. Anticipating that yung Scepter may swap pa rito. Kaya Terror Blade, pag may Thunder, dinaya. Okay, pero ang ganda ang Scream of Pain tsaka Sonic Wave. Sonic Wave lang pala yun, coming from Mushi, killing Sand King and Vengeful. Naligtas niya pa yung Terror Blade, mga tropa. So Mushi rito, sabi niya, I won't go out without a fight. Grabe naman this Mushi, galit na ang kuya mo. So, depende to sa gagawin ko. Pero syempre, I love patay ko. Pero ito, Tier 2 Tower, kinukuha na ng kuya mo. And in Torre, papalag na sila. May Aegis advantage, pare. May Aegis advantage kaya palag-palag. Tier 3 tower down. Pero umi-split po yung Terror Blade sa gitna. Binubugaw rin ng Fnatic para makatuloy-tuloy. Shrine Pop. Pero mamatay pa rin yung Rubik dito. Eto na yung Gera. Raven nagmanta. Pero Sonic Wave by Queen of Pain. Once again, killing two heroes dito. Bumalik na rin yung Terror Blade. Sam H. Sandstorm. Pero naka-Urn of Shadows. Kuya Nick, ba't di nag-blink out yun? May Urn of Shadows, mga tropa. And now, Sam H. also will call Ultra Kill para kay Mushi. Grabe naman this Mushi. Grabe yung Mushi, no? Palag-palag, galit yung Mushi. And then Dark Rift sa top lane. Para Tier 2 Tower, pare. Para Tier 2 Tower. Eto si Underlord. Naligaw yata. Naka-Smoke of Deceit. Etong TNC, Raven. Nangunguna dyan. Pero wala silang mahuhuli. Yung mid lane, pare, yung mid lane pwede swap. Swap, tapos eh, yung stun. Yung totoo, yung nahuli nila. Terror Blade. Kalasang buto. May rib injury yung kuya mo ron. 18-20. 18-20 is our score. Lotus Orb para kay Pudge, pero on the way from behind. Hindi ko alam kung wise decision to for TNC. Ha? Given, wala yung sniper nila rito, pare. Wala yung sniper nila rito. And then, ayan na yung X. Barrow strike to by Sun King. Pero wala yung sniper. Ang layo na nila Pai. Naglalakad yung, sa, yung sniper. Nakakuha nila yung Rubik. Nag-buyback yung Sun King. Pero namatay na rin yung Vengeful Spirit nila. Eto na yung sniper. Pero nahuli na dating. Ang kuya mo, papalagpas sa Underlord. Nag-BKB na. Pero sobrang sloppy ng galaban na to. And Kuku, eto, minamicro niya. Stolen na Omnislash na Arikubi na Sun na Sunder pa siya ron. I think 1-1. That play medyo questionable on the side of TNC given Sniper was on the bot lane. Okay, Sniper was on the bot lane. Shrine dun sa may secret shop nila already destroyed. So the best way for him to TP is yung tier 3 tower. And yung engagement is nasa secret shop. So he needs to wait for, I mean TNC needs to wait for like 10 to 15 seconds bago makapunta yung sniper doon. And by the time you do so, patay na yung Sun King, patay na yung Vengeful Spirit, and then yung position, sobrang lamang na nung TNC, nung Fnatic. And now, they are going for the max push dito. Top rocks down, mid rocks next to fall, sniper will be alive in 35 seconds. And I think this is going to be game number po. Pero ito, yung Queen of Pain na first kagad nila. Pero nag-buyback na rito yung mga heroes ng TNC. Yung Terror Blade, men, huwag mo nang pansinin. Sabi, i-mega creeps muna. I-mega creeps muna. Pero hindi nila matutuloy. Eto na yung Dark Pack. Wala. Dark Rift tuloy. Dark Pack tuloy. Dark Rift. Okay, so 2 racks down na ang kuya mo. So I think this is going to be a free rush para sa TNC. Pero eto, andito yung mga Fnatic heroes, ha. Nakakuha na nila. Eto yung Terror Blade sa harap. And then that book by Pudge. Nagkaguan na rito. Timsang po nang namatay mga tropa. Barrow strike sa likod ni Guardian Creeps. ADTR. Rubik lang yun ha. Hirap na hirap silang patayin mga tropa. And they will now go back and defend tier 3 tower dito. Pero nag-push forward na. Etong Fnatic. Wala silang Bloodlust. Alam nila yan. Pero merong Aegis. Ang kuya mo. And then Raven. Napatay yung Vengeful Spirit. And Raven. Wala nang buyback to. Nag-shrine. And then blink out. Yung sniper naman na hook, hindi mo position yan. Feppy, the Korean, support ng Fnatic, doing the place for Mushi rito. Hurricane Pike, BKB pataas, pero sinusundan pa rin siya, merong Sonic Wave. Etong si Mushi, wala, cooldown. Ay, yung cheese, oh, yung cheese. And then Barrow Strike, ang init ng laban mga tropa, wala yung dalawang support ng TNC, pero lumalaban sila though, Fnatic, trying to get objective dito, Mega Creeps. Eto yung 2028, pero palag-palag pa rin. Etong TNC, epicenter sa lupa. Para lang sa langit, mga tropa. Pero namamatay. It's Jihao. Nakapag-sunder ang kuya mo at the very last moment. And Jihao is doing it. Sniper ni Kukurito. Buhay pa rin. But still, walang namamatay on the side of Fnatic. ADTR Rubik, first of all. Pero that's only a support Rubik. Raven dito, mamamatay pa. Nakapag-Blade Fury, Magic Missile. Si Sniper eto, pero na-hex, may buyback pa si Sniper. Na-swap. Pero ito naka-ano siya, Pit of Malice. Wala, hindi namamatay Sniper ni Kuku. Mga tropa, 8, 1, and 7. And then Raven blinking in. May damage dito, grabe naman this game. Pit of Malice once again by Underlord. Locking down etong mga heroes ng TNC. Range rocks away from Mega Creeps. Etong Fnatic mga tropa, sobrang intense ng laban. And then eto na naman si Kuku. Nag-shrine na naman. Power up shrine ang kuya mo rito. Buhay pa rin si Kuku. Pero si Sonic Wave na sa likod. Pilay ang likod ng sniper. May buyback si Kuku. Pero I think they'll be calling this one, mga tropa. And there you go, Ogre Lay. Buhay, hindi na nag-buyback ni sniper. Baka mamatay rin siya. So I think Fnatic got this. Pero nag-buyback na ang kuya mo. Pudge, will he be dead? I think, ayan na nga, napatay nila yung Pudge. Tuloy-tuloy pa rin. Sniper, can you defend against Terror Blade, Queen of Pain? That's the question. Mabubuhay ni Sun King. Nag-buyback na rin yung Pudge, ha? Para matapos na nila to. Si Jiao na Barrow Strike, pero out. Ang kuya mo, Botsu. Yung Barrow Strike, yung Telekinesis. And then there you go, Sniper. Pero wala na. Dieback for Sniper. So this is it. Fnatic evening the series, mga tropa. Pudge, tsaka yung Underlord, no? Pudge Underlord MVP. Pudge Underlord MVP. So, there you go. Sobrang ganda ng laban. 42 minutes of intense action, mga tropa. TNC versus Fnatic. One for the books. And that's it for them. Pirate Star Series.